I got something serious I want to tell you people. Don't be a jerk to me right now, okay? I'm bearing my soul to you people, all right? When I signed with WWE,
apparently Dean Ambrose not going to be able to say what he wanted because here comes the irresistible force, Nia Jax and her partner Tamina. They're in a qualifying match for the tag team Elimination Chamber next month.
All due respect to Dean Ambrose, this is a scheduled time for Tamina and Nia Jax.
Look at this, I don't believe Nia is through. Jawjacking with Dean Ambrose.
Making a nasty habit out of this.
This is not going to end well.
You can't do that to Dean Ambrose. He's a lunatic. He's out of his mind.
Well, Nia Jax is the irresistible force, and she just did it, Corey. And things are just going from bad to worse for Dean Ambrose.
I mean, listen, Nia Jax got right in Dean Ambrose's face, and she shouldn't do that. Shouldn't provoke Ambrose.